Basically, you just have to arrange these three rings in the proper way, and it's pretty straightforward. You just the first one should be the thing that looks like an owl or a cocoon, whatever you want to call it. Second one is the butterfly. There it is. And the last one is the bear. Pretty common sense. I mean, it's just basically organizing them by smallest to largest animal. And then you just activate.